How's it going, you guys? Cool, we're doing our legs and cardio again. And today, the last one was pretty hard, but today we're gonna add 5 reps to everything and attempt to add some at the end with our squats. Last time we did 100, today we're gonna try and do 2. So we'll see what happens. Just do the best we can, and let's get through it. All right, 30 seconds, jump rope, ready, go. If you don't have a jump rope, jump without it. On the last 5, let's throw a knee in there. Switch. Here we go. 30 minutes jump rope, 30 seconds jump rope. Ready to go? Bodyweight squats. So we're gonna sit back like there's a chair. Keep our chest up. Sit back on our heels. Ready to go? Up. 30 seconds jump rope. Do what you can. If you need to pause the video, do that, but make sure you finish. Here we go. There, 5 seconds. Nice job. Okay, we got 25 squats with a second pause at the bottom just to show that control. Ready to go? 10 more. Five more. Nice job. Getting it, you guys. This is exciting. 30 seconds. Ready, go. Nice shot. Looking good. Okay, now we got 25 squats, small hop at the bottom. Okay, so we're right here. These are tough, do what you can. Down. There's more. Felt that one. Good job. Nothing to lose, you guys. Do what you can. Get better every video. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. Halfway. Seven. Woo. Eight. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. Four. forget that. Let's go. Nice job. Jump rope. This is what separates people with the strong minds. You gotta stay focused, one rep at a time. Here we go, in 5, 4, 3, 2, hit it. Here we go. Halfway. Push yourself, do what you can. Fast results right here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Okay, this is it. Last time, we've already done more. Last time we did 100 squats. I might be going over my head, but we're doing 200. So, go at your own pace. Once you fail, know what rep you failed on, then you try and beat it next time. So find a good rhythm and go. Quarter of the way, let's go. Halfway, no problem, let's go. Stop. 20, let's go. More, let's go. Here we go, 10 more. Dang, 250 reps. Whew. Great job, you guys. Oh man. You know, you just gotta keep pushing. That was awesome. You know, don't feel like sacrificing anything. You gotta make choices. Every day you have the choice to give everything you have at every moment and live into that present moment with every ounce of your being, you guys. Or you can take the easy way out. You commit yourself with everything. You can take ownership of it. You come away with a level of pride that is reserved for the few. Or you can live a life of complacency. And nobody knows the difference. That's the hard thing. Nobody knows the difference about those little choices except for you and that guy in the mirror. So do what you can with what you got. I'm so proud of everyone. And you guys keep pushing me. So let's get better as a group. Come down to Positive Fitness, have a juice, and I'll talk to you soon. Great job.